Thank you. 7th of February 2016, between the hours of 8:30 p.m. to about 10:30 p.m. Now, during that time, I saw two what are called or termed power-ups, and it's quite something to see. Indeed, they were quite high up in the sky. Now, we have two power-ups here. Unfortunately, with this footage, you don't see the beginning of the before this object sort of lights up, if you will, and then it kind of goes and fades, but so you don't see the beginning of it. But nonetheless, definitely to be there, I saw two craft do this power-up and go through that process. And whilst being there, I, along with at least one other person, because I heard them cry out sort of as this happened, I would estimate around, there was sort of a flash in front of us in the sky, very close in. If I had to estimate it, it would be out in the air from us at about 30 meters, something around that distance out into the sky. That's what it seemed like. Maybe a little further, maybe even a little less. Now, this flash only happened for, but it was quite sizable, and it was a bit of an arc going through the sky, through the kind of air near us, unlike anything I've ever seen before. And it all happened in about the space of 1 second maximum, but I wasn't the only person to see it for sure. But anyway, just showing that this imagery here, it was just much better to be there in person and see these things in person. There were some sort of calling in ceremonies, if you will. A few kind of chants were said, and some various language, particularly from the Sol Rita and Taria, and the craft were kind of called in, if you will, and kind of willed.
What the hell is this? Huh? Oh, shit.
Alright. Do you want your binoculars?
Oh?
Oh, the new ones.
Not that great. What do you see?
Well, I can't tell because it's...
keeps changing, doesn't it?
Yeah. It's got long tendrils on it. The binoculars jiggle or move or something. I don't know.
Oh, it's us.
Well, you should take a closer look. Where's that telescope?
In the basement. All these things.
Supposed to see out of this bloody thing. I can't see out of this.
Hey, hang on, I'm trying to film this. Well, it's constantly moving too.
It's like it's shaking.
It's, well, and it's constantly flipping and kind of changing shape. bizarre.
I can't get a steady...
steady beat on it?
No.
No, it's weird. I don't understand anyway.
I can't, and I can't see out of this. I don't know how to... Now, where is it?
Over here. Thank you.
find my good camera, I can see it.
I was standing back there by the trailer, it was right at the point of that fucking roof.
Yeah.
And it hadn't fucking moved in a long enough time. I said it just went straight the fuck up.
I told you, man. I told you about the spaceships, didn't I?
Airplanes and helicopters don't fly like that. Cars ain't here like that.
Harry Potter shit, dude.
I told you there's... No, I'm... I have a lot...
Move and look at it. It's just sitting there.
That's the wrong caller for aircraft.
What is this?
I don't know. Maybe we're going to get beamed up here in about 2 seconds. That's not normal, man. That's one craft. That's one machine. That's lights on the corner of one machine, dude. That's the ones that they see in Arizona all the time. The big triangular ones. That's one machine, dude. That's not
No. Now, then how's it doing that? Is it flipping?
It's turning. It's turning. That's one machine. Like those ones they see in Arizona.
Look how they're standing.
It's a triangular.